an eye on them, because I'm going to make them race.
I can't even get my knees down like that anymore.
What?
I can't get my knees down on the ground like that. You know? I don't trust my own bike. That's my problem. You hear me?
Yeah.
I need to learn the rhythm.
Okay. So that's what the slalom drill looks like. Now, I'm going to bring some attention to one of our racers, too. We have an old alumni racer. He's a little too old, I think, to race. Matt Fiorello is walking up the gate right now. These kids are too good for you now, Matt. All right, so let's make these two race. Colin Brogan, these are your fans up top here. Let's hear it. That's pretty bad. We got to work on that. You got to do something about that. They're your fans. Down here, we got Will Jr.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm going to make them race four times through the same course. First one, that's with the same position, win.
Thank
a
you.
Big bunch of nothing, but they win. Are you ready? Are you ready? Go! It's tight. I think Will Jr.'s got the upper hand, Colin. That's because Colin's fans are too quiet. That's what it is. I think this is the last one. Will Jr. might be finished first. Will Jr. got you, Colin. He got you. All right, yeah, he's saying his is bigger. You're saying it too? That's what it is. He's cheating. Will Jr.'s cheating. Yeah. All right, so next up, I want to get DJ McCarrick out here. I want to get Joseph Lamondry out here. Marcello and Will Jr., you're staying. DJ, grab a cone.